Hi class, I wanted to give you a little update about the course. We're in week 5 of 2019. I wanted to give you an update. I mentioned to some of you that in a live session I was pretty ill the last few days. I'm finally feeling a little bit better. I finally had a chance to update some course content. Some of the things I updated is I gave you all access to an example course site that will give you a good idea of what I want for that final course site assignment, the one where you will develop your own Canvas site and module for teaching. I've given you a link there. You should have received an invite to a course that says something like example site. That is one you can look at that is fairly well done that can give you an idea of the scope of the content and the things to include within your course site. The other things I've done is updated the documentation as far as how I'm going to grade and an overview of the course site, how I want you to do that draft or course site overview, and also the rubric for scoring that. I will update individual components and how to create those for the course site as I go on here in the next few weeks. There's things like the assessment, the assignments, formative assessment, content creation that all have short videos that will explain kind of what I expect in those and some examples of how to create that. Those will be short 2 to 5 minute videos to give you an idea of what I want you to include and what I want you to attend to in each of those components for your course site assignment. Also, I have uploaded a video that gives you an overview of the distance education site visitation assignment. Quite a lot of words there. That's where you will physically go and look at a distance education site where distance education happens. I give you a long explanation of what that entails in terms of what I consider to be a distance education site. Follow that video. It's about 6 minutes long, and I also go through what I want you to include in that short 3-page paper. Additionally, I've updated other content as far as rubrics, individual week content. I want you to check that out. There'll be more coming as I'm getting caught up here a little bit as we go through the semester. But I wanted to give you a very short video to point a few things out to you. Also, one thing I forgot is we have the live sessions that we had here from Sunday. I now have the recording posted for that. Those recordings pretty much are audio and the face of me. Didn't record the rest of you on the screen, but it does give you an idea if you missed that live session of what we covered, and you can listen to that sort of at your leisure as you're doing other homework and things as far as how that discussion went down. Anyway, again, any other questions you have, please let me know, and I hope this gives you a good idea of where we are at the beginning or middle of week 5. Thanks.